you guys want to go ahead and go to the movies, but not have to take out a small loan to do it, you might want to go ahead and stay in your neighborhood, Melville. I'm here with Jennifer Hugg. She is shift manager here at Keller Cinemas. This place is amazing. I looked at your website. You guys have a ton of films, but the prices are really low. How do you guys manage that?
Well, we keep it low. We try to keep everything at bare minimum so that way that you guys can come for cheap. We're not trying to make you pay an arm and a leg and save up a whole month just to go to the movie theater. So this way, for cheap, you can bring your kids, your whole family, get together. We want people to spend more time with their family.
I know that your concession stand is ginormous. That thing is like a huge, long counter. Mm-hmm. What do you guys serve here?
We have all different kinds. We got candies, we got Gus's Pretzel, Ted Drew's,
keep it local.
Icy's, Pepsi products. Uh-huh. Jumbos are free refills too, so don't forget about that.
All right, so you also don't have to pay an arm and a leg. You don't have to leave your arm and leg at the concession stand just to eat. You need limbs to eat the popcorn. You need that.
We got nachos too.
You need your limbs for your nachos. I understand that you have some second run films here that, you know, if you're like me and you live under a rock, you need a few more weeks to get to the theater to see those movies. But you guys also rent these out for watch parties too, right?
Yeah, if you want to have the whole theater, you can have it, especially before or after we open. We just charge per ticket per person, and you can watch the movie that you guys want to watch and be alone and not have your talkers. Or if you are a talker and you want to talk during the movie, you can rent out the whole movie space and yell at it and do anything you want.
I've yelled at people like, keep hitting him, come on.
You know, they're only in those big theaters for so long. So
that's true.
Before you realize that it was out and you missed it, and it's going to be so long before you can actually see it, and you want to go and have it and watch a movie with your family, now you can watch it. You have more time.
One other thing I heard, there are church services here, is that right? Are there church services here?
Yes, there are. Oh, cool. And in the morning, we have church come in here, and they also they'll get together and have just group talks and stuff.
Huh, you know what? I think this is a good time for me to go ahead and visit the pastor. You want to go ahead and talk to the pastor?
Let's go talk to him.
Let's go do that.
All right.
So I found them. I found Steve Baird, the head pastor for Servant United Church. And you're right here at Keller 8 Cinemas. What is it about this place that made you think, hey, this is a great place to have church?
Kim, I think one of the things that I really love about being here at the theater is it puts us right in the middle of the community. You know, like if you're at a traditional church, sometimes people are afraid to come to church. But here it puts us right in the middle, and then families are used to coming here already. We're a church plant, so for a church that is a new church, that's what a church plant is. It's great because we come, the seats are already here. We've got a giant screen. We put the words for the songs up on there. It's fantastic.
And not a bad seat in the house.
Not a bad seat in the house.
Even if somebody, even if a mother wears a church hat, you can still see the words on the screen.
Absolutely.
Speaking of that, you guys have anything special planned for Mother's Day?
We do. We have a big Mother's Day plan, and we're going to have a nice continental breakfast here starting at 9 a.m. on Sunday morning. So everybody can come out for that. It's going to be nice.
All right. Pastor Steve Baird, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Hey, everybody. You have a really great place to take your mom this weekend at Servant United Church. They're right here at the Keller 8 Cinemas. 4572 Lee May Ferry here in Melville. Check them out. See what you're getting into at servantunited.com. And throughout the rest of the week, if you guys want to see a movie and see it on the cheap, it's Keller 8 Cinemas. Again, 4572 Lee May Ferry. You guys can buy tickets online at Kerland.net. We are going to make sure that you have a great time all throughout the week while we are in your neighborhood, Melville, on the 9 a.m. show. This is pretty cool. Is he going to be at the church?